join me in the Hullfire TV studio kitchen for Hob It, the only cooking show of the whole university union. Over the next 6 episodes, I'm going to show you 12 incredibly tasty recipes that you can try in your own kitchen. All of these recipes are cheap and quick to make, making them firm student favourites. And in this episode, we're going to kick off with one of my favourites, the spag bowl. For this recipe, you'll need some olive oil for frying, some tinned chopped tomatoes, some finely chopped parsley, a whole onion, and 2 cloves of garlic. Some optional extras are some finely chopped garlic powder, tomato puree, and some chilli powder for that extra kick. Of course, you need 250 grams of minced beef and some spaghetti. Begin by chopping your garlic and your onion. Here I chop the onion on each end. Then I chop it in half. I find this makes it a lot easier to peel both halves individually. Cube your onion finely, and then add it into the pan to fry for about 3 minutes. Add your chopped tomatoes, then sprinkle on that parsley, mixing it all together and letting it simmer for about 5 minutes. Once completed, take it from that pan and add it into the bowl, ready for later use. Then in a fresh pan, add in some minced beef. And fry it on a fairly low heat for about 5 minutes, until brown. Then add in your tomato mixture. You can fry that for about 5 minutes. Add your spaghetti to a boiling pan of water. Drain it into a sink, add it to a plate. Add your beef on top, and there you have it. Spaghetti bolognese. This is the beef pappardelle style. You'll notice I'm using lasagna sheets and not the real pappardelle pasta. You can buy the proper pappardelle pasta from supermarkets. However, I have other recipes that use lasagna sheets and thought it'd be more economically viable for you just to use lasagna sheets in all of these recipes. You'll need 4 lasagna sheets, a knob of butter, half a lemon, and about 250 grams of frying steak. Take the frying steak and chop nicely into thin, long pieces. A bit like the size of pieces I'm chopping here. Take the lasagna sheets, add them to a pan of water and boil them for about 5 to 10 minutes. Check them with a fork and see if they're soft when they're done. When done, drain the pan and let them dry on the side for about a minute. When a bit more dry, chop them in half down the middle to get some nice long thin pieces of lasagna sheet. Add a knob of butter and oil to the pan, then add your beef and fry until brown. Add that bolognese mix from earlier. Squeeze a lemon never goes amiss. Mix it all together with the lasagna sheets, and voila, you have a nice looking beef pappardelle. So, I think that safely concludes our first episode of spaghetti bolognese and a beef pappardelle adapted for student life. Join us again next time, and don't forget, don't order it, hot it.